KDKA is Pittsburgh's news leader.
And over the years,
it's what you have come to expect from us.
But you expect us to do more than report the news.
I'm looking for the owners of these corporations.
You expect us to stand up for you.
If it's not legally wrong, it's at least ethically wrong.
So scam artists have listed this place.
That's a scam?
That's a scam.
Wow.
You made the difference. Not the legal system. You did it.